Israel's foreign minister visits Bahrain to open Israel's embassy in the Arab state, 1 year after the U.S. helped negotiate normalized ties. In Ecuador, the president declares a state of emergency in the country's prison system after violence at a jail in Guayaquil left at least 116 prisoners dead. In Bangladesh, UN and police officials say unidentified gunmen killed Mohib Ullah, a leader of ethnic Rohingya Muslims, in a refugee camp. And Algeria begins production of China's Sinovac coronavirus vaccine, aiming to provide 1 million injections in October.